This might be one of the last episodes, but I'm attempting this episode to kill, oh, I don't know, it just said before I was gonna go do the mission. This is your last chance to upgrade your suit, so I'm gonna attempt, but it probably will fail, because I need a better suit than this. Oh no, I'm scared. My heart's actually beating really fast.
Did the imposter stack?
He's gonna come from behind, isn't he?
Now I have to destroy it. A little creation of my own.
Am I gonna get a new suit? Is he just gonna come right behind me? Oh my god. Let's go. Let's go. I will kill you, Dr. Octopus.
You off the pavement.
Go! Tell them what you did. Never. Everything you have is built on lies. Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay.
The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Time to die. We'll just be defeated. I'm gonna find it.
The wrong man. Have it your way.
We don't have much time. Please,
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime.
Oh, this is hard.
Give me the anti-serum! You You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always found us back! He has to lose everything!
Okay, I'm gonna...
Man who wants- You're not thinking clearly!
Think of the man you were! That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself!
No! Don't you even think about grabbing me! No!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more.
Just like all the others.
Turn. Turn. I've worshipped your mom, your conscience, wanting to help others. The way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best. For those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected by my eyes. We can fix it together. If you'll help me,
do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me.
And you promised. You remember? And of course, you rest easy. Knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
If it hurts like that one.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Now I don't know why, but I feel bad for him. Guess that's the end.
Someone right now.
And there won't be enough to cure the others.
Do I have to make a decision?
Gonna be okay, man. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I wanna see what you're feeling.
You knew? I never wanted you to work.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And then hate all the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
No! It doesn't sound like I'm sad, but I'm actually sad in the heart.
Thank you.
It's gonna scream peanut. Oh. Free.
So?
Hi. Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey.
Thank you.
I was actually considering maybe a career change. Hmm? Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
The last project I worked on created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city.
I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No. I mean, yes. No, I don't. I'm not wanting, but meaning I do want, but... I mean, you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Yeah. Smooch. End of the game. You guys can watch the credits if you want to. I'm gonna go to the toilet. Hope you guys enjoyed that. And I'm back. Is there a way I can skip this?
I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask it.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, alright, so where do you want this?
Whatever is fine.
Alright. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I, kinda gotta talk to you about something I sent to my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. Things better that I just I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not Miles got Spider-Man powers, then he finds out that Peter Parker is Spider-Man. Thank you everyone for making the game. I just don't like credits. Sorry. You all made an amazing game. And a sad ending. With also a good ending. And then another good ending, but also a sad ending. Another cutscene? Something surprising gonna be in here?
We were so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure.
He's trying to... He's trying to find a cure for the Spider-Man powers. I thought I would lose. You finished? Congratulations. You have finished the main story, but the adventure, you can change the time of day and research it, or start a fresh adventure of ultimate difficulty or new game plots. Anti-Ox suit. Oh my god, how many suits did I get? Oh, here's the suit we had. That suit's actually pretty nice. Now time to just buy some random suits, I guess. I feel like I've always wanted that one. Yeah, you've already told me. Oh, that's the end of the game. So what that actually that? Let's do this one. I'm gonna just do some grinding off camera. Hope you guys enjoyed, probably. One of the final episodes of Spider-Man. Hope you all enjoyed. Goodbye. hope you all enjoyed. Goodbye. Hope you all enjoyed this series. No, I keep saying hope you all enjoyed. Like and subscribe. Goodbye.
Yuri, you're back.